Two majors deployed to Afghanistan in support of Operation Enduring Freedom happened to be two fathers who found a simple, rather unique way to stay connected with their children while they're away.
A burpee is a full body exercise where you squat down, kick your legs out into a push-up position, execute a push-up, bring your feet back up to your hands, and then jump up to about 6 inches in the air.
These two fathers do this exercise every day in Afghanistan while their children do their best to be just like dad back home.
Burpees, babies!
It's that connection back to dad, since, you know, being so far away and them having so much going on that missing out on, that kind of gives that one little piece to say we're still together.
We love to do activities together, and so this period of time where we can't, doing something like a 100-day burpee challenge has us doing having a common activity to do together, even though we're so far apart.
Separated by thousands of miles, yet the connection remains strong for these two military families through a simple, fun activity.
Over here, serving as a means of being able to provide for them and set an example to them of sacrifice and work and honor.
For Task Force Lifeliner, Bagram Airfield, Afghanistan, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Peter Sinclair.
I'm recording Lorelei doing burpees.